That would be what's left of Bayberry. Pretty neat.